guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the finale of The Maid I Hired Recently is Mysterious. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see how this show ends. So, who's coming? Oh. Of course, I feel like he's also here to bring her home, but maybe also not to me. No, you're welcome. Merry belated Christmas, baby. Why do I feel like besides Lilith, it's the master? No, it's the master. Mm-hmm. And you're with the one that you really want to be with. That's all that matters. Baby. Until they came. Your eyes are pretty. They're beautiful. I'm gonna die now. And that's when she decided to leave. Now it all makes sense. Oh, baby, it's obvious. Mm-hmm. No, he's not taking Lilith back, baby. Where you wanna go? Their grave. Oh. No. Oh. So freaking cute. Oh my God. That was cute as fuck. Oh my god. This was so adorable. Huh? Aww. You wanna have a snowball fight? Oh, you gotta make a snowman fight! Aww. Six. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, 'cause come on, we can't have you be sick. That was so fucking cute. I'm gonna die. This show was adorable. That's all. I mean, it had cute little moments between the two of them. And then, yeah. Fucking Anakawa looking at us. Oh my god. Oh, but this was cute. This was more one of the underrated shows for summer. But it was still adorable. I really enjoyed it a lot. Even though, like, this was something that was not on my radar. You know, somebody was just like, hey, have you seen this? Are you watching this? And I was like, what the fuck is this? What the hell? I'll watch it. And I love the fact that this was a, you know, Maho Sky Girls Pretty Cure reunion, because that is one of my other personal favorite Pretty Cure seasons besides Kira Kira, you know, because that was the first one that I reacted to when, you know, thus far. That's going to be near and dear to my heart, and that paved the way to all the other Pretty Cure series that I've reacted to or re-reacted to. Or even freaking Go Princess was just still one of the best ones. But to have these three, like, of the Maho Sky come back as a reunion and they're playing different characters, but having them interact, it's just the memories that you have and such. If you have not seen Maho Sky Pretty Cure, go ahead and go watch, you know, Witchy Girls Pretty Cure or Maho Sky. It's really good. Probably the most, underrated Pretty Cure show of the series, because I feel like now, like, Delicious and Healing Good are really getting into those underrated feels as well, which are really good. But yeah, I had super fun with this every single week. It was adorable as fuck. It was wholesome. Had some moments where I was like, what the fuck, where are we going with this? But it was still cute, adorable as fuck, and funny as hell. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards the entirety of The Maid I Hired Recently Is Mysterious. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys all officially later, well, not really later on in the week, because I'm going on vacation, obviously. So probably, you know, the next thing I'm about to do, Patreons will of course see me this weekend for Patreon stuff. Everybody else, you'll see me next week when I return from my vacation for everything that I have to do for both, really more or less, Saturday, and then Bleach when that comes out on Monday, and then eventually Chainsaw Man after episode 2, and then the goal is also tomorrow to watch all the last, I think, 8 episodes of JoJo that I have left, and try to hurry and get those out for you guys before December 1st, because bruh, the next part is coming out, and you know, kind of want to be always ahead no matter what. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.